As the world's largest fish, the whale shark can grow to over 18 metres and weigh as much as a large truck. Its enormous mouth contains 300 rows of teeth, but luckily for us, these teeth are minute. The whale shark feeds exclusively on plankton. This gentle giant is found in tropical seas all over the world, spending most of its time at the surface, where food is abundant, eating constantly to support its vast bulk. As it swims, it opens its huge mouth, sucking in vast quantities of water and sifting out the food with its gills. This form of filter feeding is similar to that used by baleen whales, hence the name whale shark. The distinctive colour patterns help the whale shark camouflage into its surroundings. Viewed from below, its light-coloured belly blends in with the bright surface waters, and seen from above, the dusky grey topside merges with the dark ocean bottom. As for the spots, perhaps they aim to resemble the dappled sunlight, or conceal the animal's gargantuan size by resembling a small school of baitfish. We don't really know for sure, but we do know that the patterns of spots are individual to each shark and can be used to tell them apart, like an underwater version of fingerprints.